I like this because I get to meet lots of people, I get great help, I get to visit places I've never been before, and it's for me, it's very enjoyable to share my art with so many people.
Franz Spohn is an artist who makes colorful murals using gumballs. He brought his sweet art form to Red Deer to create a lasting memory of the Alberta Winter Games, celebrating the spirit of youth.
The way I got started, I used to do small little portraits out of cupcake sprinkles. And then I was working with the Children's Museum in Pittsburgh, and they asked me if I could find some way to make it bigger. And I was working with computers and had discovered pixels, which is short for picture elements. And I thought, oh, gumballs, pixels, so that's how I came up with this idea.
Everything is all plotted out on the computer. Then you have to figure out how many tubes of gumballs you'll need.
And then I just figure out how many feet somebody wants the mural to be. So if it's 8 feet, you know it's 8 times 12 inches, and then you divide that by the number of tubes, and there you go. First thing that happens is that you get a card. Tells you which one of the plastic tubes you'll be working with and tells you what sequence. So there are 12 people per tube and everybody gets to do 10 gumballs, so you have a sequence of 10 colors that corresponds to part of the image.
Once you've picked up just the right number of each color of gumball, you're ready to go.
Then you hand your card to our trusty assistants and then they tell you what to do here.
Franz has done murals like this in lots of places, even in Britain.
Even though this is about the 14th one of these that I've done, all the way I've kind of hold my breath thinking, I hope it works, I hope it works, and I know it will, and it always does, but I never know until the last gumball goes in there whether or not it's going to actually work.
The mural is complete and ready to be unveiled at its permanent home in the Red Deer Public Library.
To me, it's still magical. I still can't believe it works.